This question is nothing but the real life example of series. Now, it is given that Subba Rao earns 5000 rupees in the year 1995. Now, we take A as 5000. It is given that he receives an increment of 200 each year, which means the successive difference between salaries he is receiving in any year is 200. Therefore, this sequence is going to be an AP and the common difference of such a sequence is 200. Now we need to find the year in which his income reaches 7000 rupees. Now AN is 7000. We need to find N. If we find N and if we add 1995 plus N, we will get the year. Now the formula for finding nth term AN is A plus N minus 1 into D. We know AN, A and D. We just need to find N. Now let us substitute AN, A and D, which is 7000 is equals to 500 plus N minus 1 into 5000 plus N minus 1 into 200. 2000 is equals to N minus 1 into 200. 200 times 2000. N is equals to 11. After 11 years, his income will reach 7000 rupees. 1995 plus 11 is equals to 2006. Therefore, in the year 2006, his income will reach rupees 7000. This is our answer.